Welcome to QantasLink. Today you are travelling on a Fokker 100. Please listen carefully as we explain the safety features of this aircraft. Fasten your seatbelt by inserting the clasp into the buckle and tighten by pulling the strap. Undo your seatbelt by lifting the buckle flap. You must have your seatbelt done up low and tight during takeoff, landing, and whenever the seatbelt sign is on. While seated at other times, we recommend that you keep your seatbelt fastened. If oxygen is required, the mask will drop from above you. Pull down firmly to activate the flow of oxygen. Face mask must be removed before putting on your oxygen mask. Fit your own mask and tighten the strap. Oxygen will flow without the bag inflating. Fit your own mask first before helping others. There's a life jacket in a pouch under your seat. To fit your life jacket, put over your head, pass the straps around your waist. Clip at the front, then tighten. There are red tags and mouthpieces for inflation, and a whistle and a light to attract attention. Make sure you only inflate your life jacket after you leave the aircraft. In the unlikely event of an emergency, make sure you are familiar with the brace position. If you can reach the seat in front, brace by placing your forehead on the back of the seat. Hold your lower legs or put your hands on your knees. If you're seated behind a bulkhead or you can't reach the seat in front, lean as far forward as you can and hold on to your legs. Emergency lights will guide you to your exit. The aircraft has 6 emergency exits. Take a moment now to locate your nearest exit. The crew are pointing them out. To remember your exit, count the rows between you and that exit. Your aircraft has escape slides which the crew will operate in emergency. If you must evacuate, leave all items behind. Smoking and the use of e-cigarettes is not permitted on board. QantasLink aircrafts are fitted with smoke detectors, including the toilets. In preparation for takeoff, all cabin baggage must be securely stowed. Your armrest down. Your seat back upright, window shades open, and your tray table stowed. If you have electronic devices, be sure to turn them to flight mode now. If you've missed any of this, it's on the safety card or your seat pocket. The crew is here to look after you, so follow their instructions at all times. Thank you. fastened when you're seated. We ask that you limit your movements around the cabin and do not change seats during this flight unless requested by a crew member. No more than two customers should currently offer for the lavatories and galley areas are to be avoided. Please maintain a distance between yourself and other customers and crew where possible. For those of you not familiar with this aircraft, we have two toilets located at the rear of the cabin and one at the forward. This evening we'll be serving a light refreshment and a bottle of water. You will be permitted to remove your mask for a short period of time. Once you have finished, you must place your mask back on and ensure it covers both your nose and mouth. As mentioned earlier, smoking is not permitted on this flight, so anything we can do to make your flight more comfortable, please do not hesitate to ask.